Toxic self-realignment. The post, sin-infused glass, this is a mirror's wasteland. The Holocaust gas, apocalyptic chamber of self. Wearing the decrepit stigmas of everyone else's points of view, are projected from within upon the epidermis, but the ghost thriving within this inhumane shell exists. It's time to throw away all the images that people say, that you are, and give up trying to have confidence. Start thriving on courage, backed by your convictions.